Okay, let's bring the pace up again. And I'd like to invite anyone who's dressed fruitily on stage right now. It's time for fruit salad, of course. Yeah, fruit! Oh, wow. This is a good team of dancers right here. So you can't have a fruit salad without a table. So let's hear it for the table. And let's hear it for all the fruits as well. Fruits, yeah. I gotta teach everyone the dance. Are you ready to learn the dance? So in the chorus it goes, and you chop, 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 chopping it up, and don't stop till you're stuck in it up to the top of the bowl to make a whole fruit salad. I'm enamored with salad with the fully fruit balance. Okay? So it's just that, chop, 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 stocking it up to the top of the bowl to make a whole fruit salad. Everyone can do it, it's easy. I woke up in the morning and the sun broke through the open curtains. The birds sang too and they said,
this is a day to celebrate, to savor the fruit
you favor. So I said, okay then, what is the best way to taste the fresh flavors to make the basis of my sacred playlist of the fruit selection? I'm a fruit selector. Bully for me cause all the fruit's delectable. I'm suggestible, I can't decide, birds. Who should be the first fruit I put in the inside of my tummy? It's all yummy. So what should I do to choose who's the first fruit to chew? And they said,
the greatest way to make the flavors go forth is to count it all up to make a fruit salad. Baby, you can play with combinations, of course, but you count it all up to make a fruit salad.
So I got to picking all the finger-licking plums and peaches. Each one in reach is delicious. Teach the leeches to reap the sweetness of nectarine blood. The nectar runs clean. A tangerine plucked for a huckleberry. A pair of fat pears or an apple or three or four fresh figs. Wait, 8 elderberries. Dams on damsons will shake the trees till you chop, 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 chopping it up. And don't stop till you're stucking it up to the top of the bowl to make a whole fruit salad. I'm enamored with salad with a fully fruit balance. Hello, I'm a tomato. Can I join the party? I'm a fruit too, but nobody has asked me. I would like to be with some different company. Instead of the lettuce leaves, cucumber and parsley. So please, can I try? I'm a pretty sweet guy. I got seeds inside, so it really does apply. I'm a fruit, it's the truth. I'm colorful to boot. So can I come and have some fun with other fun fruit? Listen, I just think it's best if you stick with the lettuce. What I'm for suggesting, there's no need to regret this. But you're using sauces and savory courses, so of course it's too awkward and you can't come. I'm a pineapple, I don't want that guy to come in my bowl. He's too reliable, I'm spiky like a triangle. He looks like a circle, but really he's a square. I don't want to be hurtful, but keep him out of here. Yeah, fruit! A fruit salad, eat fruit! The greatest way to make the flavors flow forth is to cut it all up to make a fruit salad. Baby, you can play with combinations, of course, but you cut it all up to make a fruit salad. And you chop, 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 chopping it up. And don't stop till you're stocking it up to the top of the bowl to make a whole fruit salad. I'm enamored with salad with the fully fruit balance. Chop, 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 chopping it up. And don't stop till you're stocking it up to the top of the bowl to make a whole fruit salad. I'm enamored with salad with the fully fruit balance. Yeah, fruit! Give it up for the fruits! Yay!
Thank you, well done.
Oh, goodbye, fruits.